happened. My name is Matthew Garrett, and I'm the music director, one of our three directors here on our campus. And we certainly are delighted again to have you with us. Just a few housekeeping items for those of you who might be visiting with us for the first time. There's a single-use restroom in the narthex in the back of the church behind you. And there are also multiple restrooms just down the hallway to my left here, all the way down to the glass double doors that lead into the office should you need those facilities. We would just kindly ask that you turn off any electronic noise-making devices. Your alarms will be in due time, but we want to devote our listening efforts today to the amazing music that we're about to hear. We welcome you again to our facilities. You're welcome to come back and join us again in the future for music events. You'll see at the bottom of the back of your program today, March 28th, our program will be Adam Klebeck on the organ, and then we have Jonathan Moyer, our own organist, returning on Tuesday, April the 4th. You're also welcome to join us for worship services on Sunday at 10 o'clock. Let's talk a little bit more about the program today. I'm excited to have a local person with us today in Ralph Holtzhauser. You can see that he grew up here in Rocky River and has spent much of his educational career and now his professional career in the area, so he knows the institutions quite well. Starting as early as the second grade, he began to play on the organ. So an early start is something that I can resonate with the little red robes and red bows being in the cherub choir in my own church growing up. So it's nice to have those foundational roots in those spiritual places. His undergraduate study was also locally here at Baldwin-Wallace University, and he is in his final semester of a master's degree studying with Todd Wilson at the Cleveland Institute of Music. So we're just going to give you a quick round of applause early on to wish you well at the end of this graduate degree program that you're working on now. Fantastic, fantastic. He's currently the music director of the Cathedral of St. Columba in Youngstown, so he's never really gone that far away from home, keeping it all right here in northeastern Ohio. When he's not working in the organ world or in sacred locations, you might find him in other areas as well. He's played at the Kennedy Center, as you can see on his program in DC, and from time to time at the Velvet Tango Room downtown. So lots of musical interests, and you're gonna enjoy a lot of that today, starting out with Bach. Happy birthday to Bach, and going on with artists maybe less familiar, but equally as fantastic, in Florence Price in the second part of the program. Without any further ado, again, please give a warm welcome to organist Ralph Holtzhauser.
Thank you.
Well, thank you so much for coming out for this organ recital. It always is a joy to play in front of a lot of people, little people, online, and especially with the pandemic, you know, it's online has kind of become the norm, and it's I think in a way helped expose a lot more organ performance and organ music to a lot of people, honestly. And of course, happy birthday to Bach. It's always a joy to play on that instrument. This is the first time I'm performing here, and it is such a joy to play. And I hope that you enjoy the varied repertoire that I've put on this program, because it's always good to make use of all the color you can on, well, any instrument that you play on. And I'm lucky enough, and this church is lucky enough, to have such wonderful instruments that have a wide range and a wide variety of color. So thank you so much for coming, and please enjoy some Florence Price.